actually, Medicare agencies need a doctor's order to initiate. And so you can get that doctor's order by calling the office, the doctor's office, talking to the nurse and saying, my husband or wife or mom or dad is weak. I think they need physical therapy. Would you write an order? And you can get them an agency to come in that way. We have a couple Medicare agencies that we work with that we say, hey, to the contact person, our family really needs some help here. Would you contact them? Would you go visit? And would you see what they need? And then would you help them get the doctor's order? So we can go backwards too. All right, but a doctor's order is needed there. If you're in the hospital, almost always, if you're discharged to home from the hospital, almost always, you can get a Medicare agency to come in, a nurse, an aide, a physical therapist, maybe occupational therapist, speech therapist perhaps. So it depends on the need. Medicare agencies only work on skilled care needs. So medication adjustment for psych, that's why the psych RN is under there. Physical therapy. But if you can get up and walk, they're going to not keep them. They're not probably might not accept them. You have to show a need, then you have to show improvement. And as soon as you plateau, you're discontinued with that. Now, if they come to your house as a Medicare agency, they'll only do you 3 times a week for physical therapy. So usually you go to a skilled nursing home, and that's on the next sheet. We're not going to go there. But usually you would go from the hospital to their rehab or to a skilled nursing home for rehab for 2 or 3 weeks, depending. Then go home, and then the Medicare agency will come in and follow up for 3 days a week. So with, you know, knees, hips, shoulders, it's a good way to go.